Hello everyone, good afternoon. Lakeisha McKinnon here with Farmasi. I just received my double lash extend mascara. The packaging is beautiful, I love it. So I'm going to attempt to put this on for you guys. I don't have any mascara on, I've already curled my lashes. So this is the volume and the length. So let's see. Here we go. Okay, and let's try for some length here. And let's see. Wow, that was kind of loud. You guys tell the difference? My eyelashes are pretty much non-existent right now, so anything has to be better than. And I'm gonna let that dry. Let's go over here to the other side. See what we can do over here. Seems like there's a lot of mascara on the brush right now. I'm trying not to make a mess. I should have wiped the brush off more. Okay. Can you tell the difference? Let's go one more coat. Now I honestly can see a difference. I don't like clumpy mascara, and I don't like my bottom lashes to be real long. I wear contacts, so I need it as simple as possible. And let's see. Now this, I definitely see a lot of product on here. So I'm trying to wipe this off. I don't think I wiped it off too good the first time when I did this side. Yeah, I got some on my lid. You guys tell a difference? But that is our double lash extend mascara. I think it would work better if my lighting was better, but it's Saturday, so I have to make some compromises. So, and there we go. I love the box. I love the packaging. I love the way the mascara looks, and I'll wear it for a few days and see if I still love it then. Have a great day.